50% output. Should be sufficient. Sorry! Output should be sufficient.
Hey, I
got something.
No way.
Yay, I got something.
Oh.
Let's be more careful next time.
Don't think ill of us. We had no choice.
This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Not even a contest.
Here comes more of them. Sorry.
I'm just too pretty. Seriously.
% output should be sufficient. Do not think ill of us.
take you out!
Do not bother us.
You guys stalking me or something? This is gonna be cake.
Sorry.
You picked the wrong guy to mess with.
This is gonna be cake.
Is everyone all right?
Affirmative.
Hermia.
This is gonna be a piece of cake.
No way!
Hermia.
Hey! Careful! Devastation!
Do not think ill of us.
I'm just too pretty. Seriously.
This is gonna be cake.
Not a chance!
Sorry! Devastation!
Not even a contest! Making me look so good.
Reinforcements, huh?
I'm just too pretty. Seriously.
cake.
Good job, everyone!
You guys stalking me or something? Thanks for making me look so good. You guys stalking me or something? Booyah! Too pretty! Seriously! Thank you.
too pretty. Seriously.
Should be sufficient.
Ha!
That was so easy.
This is gonna be cake.
No way!
I'm just too pretty. Seriously.
This is gonna be cake.
Danger.
You picked the wrong guy to mess with. This is gonna be a piece of cake.
It's coming.
Not a chance.
I'm just too pretty. Seriously.
% output should be sufficient.
Man, I rule! I'm so cool!
Here Do not think ill of us. Like it is over. Affirmative. Dual punishment. No. Dual punishment. Dual punishment. Affirmative. Dual.
Man, I woo.
Looks like it is over.
So this is Gnome.
Since Volt was Undini's opposite, Gnome's is...
Ifrit. If we wake up Ifrit, that'll sever their mana flow, right?
No, it's Sylph. Honestly, how many times do I have to tell you before you actually remember it?
I see that the level of education in Sylveront matches the status of the world.
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Lloyd, that was not a compliment.
All right, here we go.
So you're a summoner, huh? Well, look, sorry, but I've already got a pact with Mythos, okay?
There's Mythos's name again. He must have been amazing.
I am Sheena. I seek a pact with Gnome. I ask that thou annulst thy pact with Mythos and establish a new pact with me.
Man, you sure use some stuffy language. Blech.
Well, I mean, this is how I was taught to do it.
Really? Oh, yeah, well, whatever. All right, show me what you got. Bring it on. Come on. to taste dirt.
All right. Permanent.
Fight dirty, you know that? I mean, what's up with the 4-on-1 garbage, Mythos? Well, he did it by himself. Oh, yeah? Well, whatever. Make your vow already.
Oh, this guy is hard to deal with. For the sake of creating a place in which the two worlds no longer must sacrifice one another, give me your power.
Well, all right. I'll go ahead and lend my power to you guys. So, it's been like, what, 4,000 years? How's it going? Looking good.
It has been a long time, hasn't it? It seems that the mana flow between us has been severed.
Yep, there's gonna be an earthquake here in a bit. After all, we just basically ripped out the mana link. Hello?
Yeah, that pretty much sums it up.
Take care, everyone! See y'all later!
Okay, later!
All right, just like we planned.
But you know, I've been thinking, if the worlds are separated from each other, we're not going to be able to see each other again, are we?
Why not? We can just go back and forth with the Riards.
Right now, we can move in between the worlds because they're connected by the flow of mana. But if the worlds are split apart, we don't know what will happen.
So the instant the flow of mana is severed, the two worlds may part ways forever.
Will that mean that when we form the pact with the final summoned spirit, we'll all have to say goodbye?
We don't know if that's really the case, so there's no point in worrying about it right now.
True.
Where shall we go next?
I've heard that the summoned spirit, Celsius, resides near Flanor.
Okay then, let's go have a look.